With tonight being the final match of the Mae Young Classic, I thought this would be a great time to do a painting celebrating that specific match. This year's Mae Young Classic, you know, I really liked last year a lot. There were a lot of emotions around that. And this year, I feel like the matches themselves have really been the stars of the tournament. And these pairings and seeing how far both Toni Storm and Io Shirai have had to come to go through all those other women, I've just really enjoyed it. So with this one, instead of doing the typical face-off or even an exciting action shot between them, I wanted to do something a little more graphic with it. And so I've got these vertical stripes, and it's almost like one is invading the other's space. And depending on who you're rooting for, is who's invading who, and who's going to take over the whole thing when it's done. This month, and especially with the Evolution event, I've been doing a series of paintings celebrating women's wrestling, then Now Forever, and then this one as the capstone on that. And I gotta tell you, I'm really excited that there's only two people on this one. Like, the last one had over 30 on it. So it allowed me to flex different muscles. I'd probably still put as much time into this, but it was a very soothing, more relaxing experience, just because I've worked so hard on those others.
Any predictions?
I think one of them will win. Do you have a prediction? Really? I didn't see that. Oh.